just carnage. Just absolute carnage.
It's a tradition in a few towns around. I know Jebra have a handball, but nothing as intense as this town.
Folk disappearing shirts, folk getting slammed into the ground.
Maybe we've got a screw loose or something and that's why we play it.
What do the balls represent then?
Luckily for you, it's an Englishman's head.